The importance and contribution of Egyptian culture and art to humanity is incalculable. The various sculptures found at Menkaure's temple, of which Pharaoh Menkaure Triad statue is one of its fundamental examples, are considered to be the finest sculptures of the Pyramid Age. Like this sculpture, most of the surviving art comes from tombs and monuments, playing a fundamental role in clarifying the Egyptians' beliefs in the afterlife. The tombs themselves, constructed over 4,500 years ago, are testaments to Egypt's architectural capacities and a living tribute of humanity's power. Along with the Dyad statue of Menkaure and a queen, the triads are a true testament of the ancient Egyptians' knowledge of material and sculpting techniques. The smooth-like silk surfaces and the serene expressions immortalized Menkaure. But more so, it allowed for the Egyptian sense of immortality to be perpetuated until today. Indeed, these magnificent sculptures also marked the beginning of a more refined aesthetic quest.